Hi guys, welcome back to a brand new video, and today we're at a water park called Zoom Flume, and not a lot of people are here. The parking lot goes down all the way over there, and it's usually packed full, but today, being it's Labor Day, and it's like quite cold, it's like in the 60s, not a lot of people are here, but we are here, and hopefully we can show you all the rides, and most of them, being there's not a lot of lines.
What's up?
Nothing. Freezing.
Yeah, it's freezing.
Can I go?
Yeah, talk.
I'm under.
Why don't you just tell people like how there's like five people here?
Yeah, there's like five people here and it's freezing. And I feel like I'm dying.
What are you on right now?
The lazy river.
Yeah.
Like I'm feeling, I'm rubbing my feet together and it feels like ice.
Yeah, it's like seriously cold. There's absolutely no one here.
It's like 60 degrees, and then the water is just like, they're trying to make it freezing, but they still think it's summer, and it's freezing.
Now we're going on the black vortex. It's going to be completely black, so you guys won't be able to see us.
What does it look like, bud?
A toilet.
A what?
A toilet.
Fancy feet work underwater.
You better hold on there, kid.
Hi, I did it like dancing once.
Woo, you asked for that.
Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. And it was freezing, so we were only here for like 2 hours. But I hope you enjoyed, and I would recommend coming here, and please like and subscribe if you could. Thank you. You have to tell me what you're going. Restart.
Okay, go.
just have to do this like you normally do. Come on.